Strange Facts About Russell Wilson and Ciara's Marriage. R&B songstress Ciara, real name Ciara Princess Harris, and NFL quarterback Russell Wilson are beautiful, at the top of their careers, and totally in love. But that doesn't mean certain quirks in their seemingly perfect relationship haven't raised a few eyebrows over the years. How much do you really know about these two? Here are some of the stranger facts about their marriage. They ended serious relationships right before they met. 2014 was a difficult year for both of these lovebirds. After getting engaged in October 2013, Ciara called it quits with her fiancé, Future, the following December, months after the rapper was hit with cheating rumors. While the 1-2-step singer refused to publicly comment on the alleged infidelity at the time, E! News sources claimed she was humiliated, but initially wanted to try to make things work for her family. Their son, Future Sahir, was only 6 months old when the two broke up. When the singer dropped her next single, I Bet, in January 2015, fans widely speculated that the song was about her ex's betrayal, with lyrics like, I bet you start loving me as soon as I start loving someone else, somebody better than you. You know that it hurts your pride, but you thought the grass was greener on the other side. That interpretation seems pretty sound. Meanwhile, Wilson filed for divorce from his first wife, Ashton Meem, in April 2014 after 2 years of marriage. I have made the difficult decision to file for divorce, the quarterback, who was equally private about the situation as his future wife had been about hers, said in a statement at the time. Clearly, decisions like these don't come easy. Ashton and I respectfully ask for prayers, understanding and privacy during this difficult time. Moving forward, I will have no further comment on this personal matter. Ciara didn't expect to fall in love again. Following her very public split with Future, Ciara wasn't expecting to find love again, at least, not so soon. The breakup wasn't necessarily part of my vision, she told Essence in 2016. But the moment I realized I was going to be a single mother, I had to reflect and reorganize my thoughts. I decided to trust that God had a plan for me, and move forward one day at a time. The painted black singer decided to put all her love and focus on her one-year-old son, Future Sahir, via People. But that doesn't mean she didn't have hopes for future romances. I remember telling my friend the kind of guy I wanted, a God-fearing man with a very fun spirit who loves kids and would really, truly care for me. I was very specific because I do believe you can have it all, Ciara continued, adding, marriage is something I look forward to. I believe in family, and the beauty of two people committing to spend their lives together. Ciara and Russell moved really fast. It has to be said, as sweet as their romance is, Ciara and Wilson's relationship timeline was certainly speedy. Just 4 months after Ciara's tumultuous breakup with Future, these two publicly debuted their relationship when they held hands at the White House Correspondents' Dinner in April 2015. The following March, the cute pair announced their engagement after Wilson surprised his musical girlfriend with a vacation to the Seychelles. She said yes. The groom-to-be captioned an Instagram video about the proposal. Since day one knew you were the one. No greater feeling hashtag true love. Following a short 3-month engagement, they married in a fairy tale wedding, but more on that below. Their shared faith led to a crazy rumor. Ciara and Russell are both devout Christians. It's pretty unbelievable how the Lord works. Wilson, whose Twitter bio says, I want to love like Jesus, told My Northwest in 2012, as he explained that God was the foundation for his life and family. While some would consider their shared faith to be a beautiful thing, it's actually led to some pretty insane rumors. In 2016, Celeb Dirty Laundry alleged that the O singer had turned into a Stepford wife and had been brainwashed by her husband's Christian lifestyle. The singer is no longer in contact with some of her closest friends, including Kim Kardashian, and isn't provocatively dancing and giving fans lap dances during her performances like she used to, the Gossip Rags report read. Ciara might have made a lot of changes to help please her husband Russell Wilson, but will it take long for the cracks to show in the facade before she goes back to her old habits? Yeah, we're guessing there's no truth to this one. Their wedding plans were, literally, all over the place. Ciara and Wilson were so eager to get married that wedding planning turned out to be a bit of a hassle. three times over. I did the whole thing, three times, the couple's wedding planner, Mindy Weiss, told The Knot in 2016. They were first getting married in North Carolina, but they called it off due to the transgender bathroom laws. They were gonna go to Paris and it ended up being couture, fashion week, and it was really difficult. Planning one wedding three times sounds like a nightmare. But luckily, it all worked out in the end. We ended up in London, Weiss continued. I think my favorite part of the wedding was the ceremony because they were so happy. They really are a very cool couple. I really enjoy their relationship. How sweet is that? They were really open about premarital abstinence. When Ciara and Wilson decided to abstain from sex before marriage, they were very open about it. She was on tour, she was traveling, and I was looking at her in the mirror. And she was sitting there and God spoke to me and said, I need you to lead her, Wilson explained in July 2015. Via CBS Seattle. And so I told her right then and there, what would you do if we took all that extra stuff off the table and did it Jesus way? Ciara agreed, according to her then fiance, adding that they could love each other without that. The quarterback then joked, I need you to pray for us. I need y'all to pray for me. I know y'all have seen her on the screen. If there's a 10, she's a 15. I'm not gonna lie, Ciara told Cosmopolitan in 2016. I'm human, so it is not easy, especially when I look at him and I think he is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen, that I've ever laid my eyes on, to be honest. I'm like, look the other way, look the other way. As she told Cosmopolitan South Africa in 2017, celibacy strengthened their relationship. I really believe that when you focus on a friendship, you have the opportunity to build a strong foundation for a relationship. The dance like we're making love singer said, via the Huffington Post. It kind of sets the tone. Their extremely private wedding. Despite planning their wedding three times in only 3 months, Ciara, then 30, and Wilson, then 27, got hitched in a surprise wedding on July 5, 2016. But their big day was cloaked in secrecy, as the two went to pretty extreme lengths to keep the gorgeous affair absolutely private. According to a TMZ source, the couple's closest friends and family met in a central location, sans their cell phones, before being transported to the ceremony at Beckford and Castile in England. They wanted it to be away, and we found a castle that was an hour out of Liverpool and they had about 110 guests, wedding planner Weiss told The Knot. Inside the castle, they had a chapel but it was too small because her dress was 13 feet. Her dress in person was shockingly beautiful. While the Seahawks star donned an elegant tux by Giorgio Armani, Ciara wore a stunning custom-made Cavalli couture gown. The star-studded wedding included bridesmaids Serena Williams, Lala Anthony, and Kelly Rowland, and featured Ciara's BFF Jennifer Hudson as a guest. The following day, the Goody singer shared a sweet snapshot of the newly married pair happily walking down the aisle together. We are the Wilsons, she captioned the candid photo. 3 days following the cute pair's lavish English ceremony, they were officially married stateside in King County, Washington. Ciara and Russell were candid about their wedding night. If Ciara and Wilson were open and honest about abstaining from sex before marriage, they were even more willing to share intimate details from their wedding night with their fans. The newlyweds took to Snapchat the morning after they tied the knot and playfully hinted at consummating their marriage. So baby, you know what we're doing tonight, the Grammy winner quipped to her footballer husband, who joked, from what we did last night, I'm gonna do it multiple times, via People. Cute, hilarious, TMI, we'll let you decide. They were pregnant only months after getting married. In October 2016, the R&B star shocked fans when she confirmed that the newly married pair were expecting their first child together. On this special birthday I received an abundance of love from friends and family. And I'm excited to finally share one of the greatest gifts of all that God could give. The Like a Boy singer captioned a sweet black and white photo of herself and Wilson, both cradling her baby bump, on her 31st birthday. The couple welcomed their daughter, Sienna Princess Wilson, in April 2017. Ciara took to Instagram to share the exciting news with an all-worthy message to her baby girl. Dear Sienna Princess Wilson, the work singer wrote, no matter how big the wave, we will always be your calm in the storm. We love you. Love, Mommy, and Daddy. Remember that controversial family pregnancy photo? Ciara basically broke the internet when she posted a strange outtake from her Harper's Bazaar pregnancy photo shoot on Twitter in March 2017. The infamously nude familial snapshot featured the I'm Out singer as 7 months pregnant holding her then 2-year-old son, Future. Wilson posed from behind, placing his hands on his wife's pregnant belly. "Just the four of us," Ciara wrote in the caption. Was the photo touching, confusing, super awkward, or just plain inappropriate? No matter where you fell on the matter, we can all agree that it caused the internet to lose its collective chill. Baby Future is way too old to be naked in that photoshoot, and Ciara acts like he really doesn't have his own father. "It's so disrespectful," one Twitter user wrote, implying that the pic was a diss at the body party singer's ex. Meanwhile, others went to bat for the R&B songstress. "What's wrong with you all? Talking about Ciara disrespectful to Future? She not posed to be happy," one fan wrote, while another added, "Ciara's family photo is weird to PPL who one. Don't know how to define family. 2. Sexualize kids. 3. Assign women to exes. 4. Are weird," via NY Daily News. Suffice it to say, in the wake of the controversy, Ciara deleted the tweet. However, she later posted another outtake, which featured a clothed Future. "Love is undefeated. Hashtag family," she wrote in the caption. And yet, their total hashtag relationship goals. This romantic pair may have their share of TMI quirks and slight controversy, but at the end of the day, Ciara and Wilson are still total hashtag relationship goals. Just look at how the two celebrated their 1-year anniversary in July 2017. Seriously, we dare you not to all. "I tried to plan things for the day, but he wouldn't let me," Ciara captioned a photo of their red rose petal covered bed, which spelled out R plus C. As she continued, "'Twas a perfect day. The simple things are the sweetest." At Dange Russ Wilson hashtag 1-year anniversary. The ride singer also shared a snapshot of an airplane dragging a banner, which read, "Happy 1-year baby, yay." She captioned the pic of her impressive gift to her husband with, "IU. I'm grateful to God for the love he has given me, by putting you in my life. I have all that I need. Truly one of the best years of my life." These two certainly know how to celebrate their love in style. "We honestly can't even handle the cute.